that was pretty grimy, and we've used a shoe shampoo first to try and get rid of the oils that have got into there and the grime. Sanded some of the bits that were really caked on still, and then used a wire brush, a suede brush, to bring up the nap and make it quite nice again. If you've got any questions about your Birks, go to shanes.co.nz.